Hello everyone, in this video I am going to explain escape velocity derivation. So first we have to know the definition, what is mean by the escape velocity. So name only it is indicating escape velocity. So the body has to escape from where it has to escape. It has to escape from the earth gravitational field or earth gravitational pull or force, you can call. Okay, see the definition what they have given. Then the minimum amount of velocity required by a body to escape from the earth gravitational potential energy is nothing but here escape velocity. Clear, Nana? Okay, let us start the derivation. We are considering the earth in the form of sphere which is having the radius r and mass of the earth is m. Okay, so gravitational constant we are taking as g. The body is lying on the surface of the earth of mass m. So for this mass or this body, you have to give the velocity that should be escape from the earth gravitational field. So whatever the velocity we are giving, that is v. Okay, so whatever the velocity you are giving, this is nothing but escape velocity you are saying, no? So this much of amount of velocity you have to give that should be escape from the earth gravitational field. Clear? So here it is, in this case you have to consider gravitational potential energy. Gravitational potential energy. Okay, gravitational potential energy. So what is the formula of gravitational potential energy? PE is equal to minus GMM divided by R. So now this body is moving, no? So this body contain the kinetic energy. So this is KE is equal to half M into V square. So according to the law of conservation of energy, if the body is escaping from the earth gravitational field, then total energy should be equal to zero. That is, potential energy plus kinetic energy will be equal to zero. So here it is, total energy KE plus PE. So here it is, KE is nothing but half mb square and minus gmm by R. This is nothing but potential energy is equal to zero. So here it is, half mb square is equal to gmm divided by R. This m and this m will be going to cancel. So half v square is equal to gm divided by capital R. Okay, then v square is equal to cross multiplication, you will get 2gm divided by R. Okay, so this one v is equal to under root of 2gm divided by R. So this one you have to write in one more form, relation between small g and capital G. So relation between small g and capital G, that is g is equal to gm by capital R square. So here you will get gr is equal to gm by capital R. So you substitute this value in this equation, you can get under root of 2gr. So these both equations are correct from escape velocity. So this value should be 11.2 kilometer per second. Okay, if you give the this much of velocity, then the body should be escape from the earth gravitational field. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, share to your friends and subscribe my channel.